What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the mic has been disabled, please enable in settings issue when trying to play Free Fire on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up Free Fire and navigate to your Sound Settings tab. Here, make sure that your voice option is not muted. I would set this volume slider to a bit higher than your sound effects volume. When this is done, completely exit out of the game. You should then open up your settings application. On iOS devices, scroll down and tap on privacy. From here, navigate to microphone. Make sure that your microphone is enabled, and then navigate back to your settings and scroll down to find your Free Fire settings. Here, make sure that the background app refresh and mobile data options are enabled. You should, in addition, think about which Bluetooth devices are connected to your device. Some headsets can change the mic input device, and if it's muted, it will not work when trying to use a microphone while in-game. In case nothing helps you out, then make sure to restart your mobile device. This is especially helpful when you haven't done this step in a long time. Restarting your device will restart all processes and will prevent bugs and other issues you might have with your audio. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.